much want to take a moment to tell you how much we appreciate the amount of happiness you add to our building. I know a lot of the work that you do is behind the scenes. A lot of things you do people don't see. But we have a lot of challenges and obstacles going to a new power school system, adapting to a new schedule, being more flexible with the whole COVID response. All those changes had to happen somehow, and you're always the person behind the scenes, late hours at night, on the weekend, making all that happen for us. And how you add happiness to us is you problem solve a lot of the problems, so we don't have to deal with them. So I just wanted to take a moment to say I really appreciate your servant leadership. You do things, you don't like to be publicly recognized, which I'm doing right now, sorry. But you deserve it. I mean, because of what you do makes our lives much better. I look at you as someone who plans an amazing wedding. You go to a wedding and you have a great time, music, food, dancing, everyone's enjoying it, but no one knows what it took to make that experience possible. That's what you do for us at Harvard High School. So I just wanted to say thank you so much for everything that you do for us. Thanks.
This message is for Mr. Brad Winter, special education teacher at Crosby Elementary. I just want to say hi there to Brad, and I want to thank you for all that you've done. I want to also acknowledge the happiness you've brought into our building at Crosby, just by being the person that you are. You've always put our students first, and their needs are definitely the focus of your daily work. You've always been working to seek that collaborative relationship with all of the staff in the building, and you also have this gentle and kind spirit. I'm very thankful for your gentle and kind spirit that you have when you're around the children. The children have definitely respected you and trusted you, and you've worked hard to earn that trust and respect. You always see the best in all people and in all situations.
Hey Wanda, it's Nikki. I just wanted to say thank you so much for helping Washington be a happy place. You are one of the people that I can count on in meetings to remain positive and to stop by and give positive feedback. The team counts on you for that positivity, and you make Washington the amazing place it is to work. So thank you, and keep being wonderful.
Hi, this is Corey Tafoya, Harvard Superintendent. My message today is for Mike Tolbert. Mike, you bring happiness and joy to our district. I can personally tell you that every time I'm at Jefferson, if I see you in the hallway, I don't veer some other place, I go right to you, because I always look forward to hearing your optimistic view about our school, the kids, the Cubs, the Bears, the White Sox, whatever. You're always so cheerful, and I know how much your work means to you and how that joy just corresponds to your daily work and everything you do. You transfer that to all of us, and that makes such a difference in everything around your school and our community. Giving bikes to our kids at the end of the year, there's just such a positive energy that you emit to all of us, and I really appreciate it. Thanks, Mike.
Hey Sabrina, it's Judy. I really wanted to give you a shout out today because of your positivity. You're a can-do kind of person, and we are so much better for it. Thank you so much, and keep asking those great questions.
Hi there, this message is for Mrs. Isabella Wilson. She's a third grade dual Spanish teacher at Crosby Elementary. I want to say hello, Isabella, and thank you for all that you do at Crosby. Some of the ways that you've brought happiness into our Crosby team is that you've remained positive and flexible and patient, even through the most challenging times with remote teaching and now this concurrent teaching. And I just want to say that you are an amazing dual Spanish teacher for our third grade team. You've also been committed to your colleagues and your team members, really working hard to collaborate and do what's best for our students.
Hey Nikki, it is Tom, junior high principal. I just really want to take a minute to just share how fortunate we are at the junior high to be able to call you our friend, to call you our partner, and to get to work with you every day. The happiness, the joy that you bring to us at the junior high goes so far beyond what your title is, what your role is. We truly would be a rudderless ship without you. You are our silent captain. You don't act that way. You don't take compliments like that really that well, I think, sometimes. But Nikki, you really are amazing, and we are better off because of the things that you do that go oftentimes unnoticed by others, go completely noticed by us, and you never have to be asked to do anything. If something arises, it's already been taken care of because of you, and we just can't thank you enough. You are a silent leader in our building. You are, like I said, a true friend to all of us, to the students, the staff, the entire Harvard community, and extends beyond the junior high. Your work in the community as a firefighter, as a nurse, as just a parent, as a friend, a listening ear, everything about you, Nikki, is so wonderful, and we cannot truly thank you enough. Like I said earlier, the joy, the happiness, the true orange that is at junior high is because of you. So thank you so much, Nikki.
Hey there, Cheyenne. I wanted to give you a shout out thanking you for your bringing such creative energy to our school. You are turning us into a place that's more beautiful and more accepting of many, many things. Thank you so much, and let's keep going.
Hey, Kelly, I just want to take a moment to say thanks for creating a lot of happiness in our building. One of the things I love about you is your attitude. You're contagious. You know, walking into your classroom, if I'm having a tough day, it always brightens my day. Your interaction with students, with staff, anytime you're having a conversation, you're either laughing or you're smiling because you just have such a positive energy, and that's something that we so need. And I really appreciate all that you do. I know all the events I dropped on you at the last second, I'm always saying, hey, how do we feed people? How do we make people happy? Because you know food is a good solution. So how do we make that happen? I have the idea, but then you always say the same thing. You're like, I got this, Carl. Just tell me what you want and I'll take care of it. Whether it's a senior picnic to a staff get together or a cookout, you make it happen. So I really want to tell you how much I appreciate that. I also love the fact that you let me into your home so I could do a cooking show with you online to all your students. And I just want you to know that if you have a YouTube channel, a cooking show, I'm going to subscribe because you rock. But again, thanks for your attitude and the impact you have on our staff. You know, anytime there's a new challenge, your approach is always like, let's give it a try. We can make it happen. We got this. So, Kelly, thank you.
Hi, Pam. I just wanted to really reach out to you and say how grateful I am for you and our district. You make coming to Crosby each day happy for so many people. Our students love you out on the playground, our staff, and I really got to see a great side of you that I never have through our Orange Frog training this year. And just your sincere and genuine comments and engagement just made me so proud to have you on our staff and be a colleague of you. So thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.
Happy International Day of Happiness, District 3.